sending them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?